telling me never so. Got a craft with the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart. But the heart in my work and me murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong. Working night till dawn, and they singing my song. Nobody telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them not really, I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight and the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight and the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, little black brother with a just face. Place and place in the die, but the regime that made it seem like I was never part of the team. But I was David, never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than most, bigger than me. Couldn't see that.
This is the kind of occasion we all relish as football fans. Non-stop hype all week long, and now for the action. Well, perfect playing conditions here in London at Wembley. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And with the league season about to begin, we have action coming up from the curtain raiser, the Community Shield. It is Manchester City versus United.
Well, Derek, the Community Shield is always an interesting game, just to see how these two teams are progressing. What might the coaches do differently? Are the players fit enough? And will they be challenging for silverware once again this year?
City move it forward with purpose. The cross is on. Rodri. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Short corner favourite. De Bruyne. Now with Grealish. Rodri. He takes aim. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Put in by De Bruyne. Not messing around with that clearance. Effective challenge. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And a goal! 1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game. So on they go again, and that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? Rafinha. In danger here as he runs at them. And crossing towards the far post. Not all that convincing defensively. Declan Rice. Well, plenty of talk about him from the pundits coming into today's match. It's one thing for a player to be declared fit, but is he really match fit? Well, in this case, the manager, Stuart, has given him the vote of confidence.
Well, it's been a few weeks now, but apparently he's trained really well this week. He's fit, he's raring to go, and they're really pleased to have him back. Let's hope he doesn't disappoint.
And unable to keep the ball. Foden. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Rafinha. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Grealish cuts it back. De Bruyne. Possession and patience, the watchwords. And a goal it is from Manchester City. They are the team on course for victory. Well, a second goal for them here. Rafinha. Adeyemi. And United couldn't keep possession. Well, he's featured on the back pages of quite a few newspapers in recent days. Up against his old club, and that's never easy for a footballer. A mixture of emotions.
Well, I have to say, I never really played well against my old club.
Still alive. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. De Bruyne. Opportunity here. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, disappointing end to the move.
Well, City, as the stats highlight, have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Teammate available. Maddison. Offside by a fraction. Issa Diop. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Kevin De Bruyne on the move. Chance to finish. High echelon goalkeeping there. And over it comes. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Fruitful looking attack. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, that's the end of that for now. Useful looking ball. He might be able to make it through. The net is staring him in the face. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So, back underway. Intriguing contest, this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Adeyemi. Here's Rafinha. Can he play it in? Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. Shot attempted. Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level.
Well, that's really good awareness of the situation. He just places that beyond the keeper. That's a top-class finish.
So, back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. Regain possession. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
1 minute of added time.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And Daly. Adeyemi. We're looking towards the back post. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Oh, magnificent reaction. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And tipping it over the crossbar. Well, smuggled behind for another corner. Played over. Well, he clearly wants to complete his hat-trick, Stuart.
Well, he's been fantastic up to now. You'd think it's going to come if he gets another opportunity. Well, the stats back up what we've seen so far. Some good attacking football, chances for both teams, and plenty to enjoy. Let's hope for more of the same.
And the big news confirmed. Manchester United have succeeded in getting their man, Stuart.
Well, the reported fee of about £40 million is just about right. I think both clubs will feel they've done well out of this.
And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Trying to deliver it accurately. Clattered away. Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. Now can they create something? Can they forge ahead? It's in! And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Questions have been asked of Manchester City. Now it's all about their answers. And he cuts in from the wing. Giving it a try. And the keeper stretching to deny him. And over comes the corner. He did his job defensively. Foden. Will he finish? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Who can he pick out? Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And De Bruyne firing it over. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Rodri, De Bruyne, tremendous block, this could be the equaliser, and it is the equaliser! Well now, that could be a huge turning point in this game, they carry the momentum.
Well, here it is again, he hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
Underway again, we can't complain about a lack of entertainment, 3-3. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. No yellow card, instead a firm warning from the official. Bellingham. An important interception. Possession given away, unfortunately. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper.
Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the pitch, number 15, James Maddison. Coming onto the pitch, number 20, Bernardo Silva.
And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Manchester City facing Manchester United.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Every pass hitting its target. Space and time for the cross. João Cancelo. Rodri. Foden. Oh, a lovely ball. He had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. And Daly. Jude Bellingham. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Made into the centre. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. And breaking at pace with menace. And this could pose problems for the defenders. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself on side.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Stones. Now with Bellingham. Now plenty of live football coming your way right here on.
Oh, they're in here, Derek.
Rodri. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Manchester City still on the attack as the minutes tick away. Can they come up with a winner? And a fine cross. Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. Sterling. They really look after the ball when they have it. And Sterling has it. Bernardo Silva. Here's Moreno. And back with Bernardo Silva. Has a go. Body in the way. Player in the way again. Could be a chance to break here. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Rodri. Moreno. And space for the cross. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Sterling. Moreno, and he's made it a brace for himself. The defender is just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. And full time, most satisfying, a victory in the curtain.
We've got some questions for you. Thank you for answering the questions.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And there are a few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It's United up against Newcastle United.
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
Can he do it? There it is! The opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made!
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. But you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
Well, Newcastle United get the ball moving again. Can they come up with a response now? This is looking threatening. But they took care of the situation defensively. Coman. It's a high-level tackle. Brilliant. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Well, a foul, but no yellow card at this early stage, in the opinion of the referee.
Well, he might just be lucky it's so early on. He'll have to be careful now.
And a strong tackle. Lewis. Joe Linton. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
We're going to have to wait and see the extent of the...
Dave Thomas! Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range he should be scoring, and he knows it. Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Extremely sloppy in possession. Willock. Grifo. Joe Willock. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Joe Linton. Into the advanced position. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Unable to keep the ball. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Trippier. Will it happen for them? Tremendous block. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Well, high and more than a bit hopeful.
Well, Newcastle have completely bossed the game in the last 15 minutes, and they've created chances. It just now needs one of those chances to be taken, but you feel it's coming.
Eric Dier. And this is Grifo. De Tomas. Giving it a try. Save, but still a chance. Well, nothing comes of it. Here's Daly. Rice. And nobody there to pick him up in the centre. Nicely saved. De Tomas. And a poor ball. Playing with purpose and control. Oh, could be. Well, fantastic reflex action. Grifo. He's got space. Options in the centre. Well, not very clever defending. Still not clear. It's a neat move. Making sure nothing came of it. A danger here as he runs at them. Oh, he's missed it!
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
Kostic. This is Coman. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, the referee won't be quite as lenient next time. Got to tread more carefully. Getting in there to intercept. Can they hit on the break? Joe Willock. Trippier now. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. And the keeper will happily collect that one. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And Bellingham, a terrific pass. Well, what a stop that was! Playing it in, and still dangerous. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. So into the second half, can Newcastle battle back after that first 45? Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive. De Thomas. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Now the short corner here. And played in. No nonsense clearance. To score, and they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish, but the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
So a level contest, 1-1. Might really be able to trouble them here. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Could be a chance to break here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Has a go. Full credit. Wonderful stop.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
He's driven in the corner. A very effective clearance. And Bellingham. And the cross goes in. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And there's the delivery. And the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. Well, many have wondered for a while, would this happen? Now I can tell you, it is definitely going to happen. Rafael Guerreiro has completed his move to Arsenal.
Well, the figure that's being quoted is around the £35 million mark, which in my view looks to be just about right. Let's hope he fits in quickly and justifies that price tag.
Oh, great vision. Well, fantastic reflex action. Aarons. Now with Bellingham. Rafinha. And that pass could be troublesome. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
Well, 2-1 it is here. De Tomas. It's with Joe Linton. Possession changes hands, the interception there. More live football to come. A little note about a future game with us here on EA TV.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening. Joe Linton. Oh, fancy footwork. And still a chance. And threading it forward. And he's got him scored to level it again. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Rafinha. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Superb block. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Newcastle United facing Everton.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
It's opening up for them. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. And given away. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Joe Willock. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the Newcastle fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to...
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. A pass that lacks quality. Five minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? So near, off the post.
Well, I was certain we were going to see some late drama there. So unlucky not to take the lead. But you just get the sense it's inevitable if they...
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Magnificent goalkeeping, and still they're level.
Well, it's a top save, and it's an important one as well, Derek. That would have been it had that gone in.
2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Has the strength to hang on to it, and it's gone over the line. Rafinha, real chance. Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, it's a good result.
A terrific pass.
Time for just a few questions. Thank you for your time.